Life is an incredible journey with many ups and downs. We soar, struggle, stumble, and often stand at the edge of cliffs, afraid to step into the unknown and unsure of where we will land. But instead of running away, we are called by God to stand firm, muster up what faith we can, and take a step, because we were made to move mountains. Everyone's life holds different kinds of mountains. Those we don't have to climb, but long to, because they hold a dream. And those that we would never choose to climb, but are forced to, because of disasters that come along the way. Life is full of twists and turns, setbacks and successes. Every one of them will lead us back to Jesus, if we let them. This is your invitation to step out in faith and climb the mountain in front of you. Not because you're good enough or adequate or able, but because God makes a way where there is no way. Made to Move Mountains is a journey of heartbreaking and hopeful stories, scripture, and questions for contemplation, as you are drawn out of fear and into a holy confidence. Your journey will reveal the mountain in your path, and that it was put there on purpose so that you can exercise and grow your faith. Because you were made to move mountains.